I auditioned for America's Got Talent. I got told that...
It sounded to me like a bunch of rats being strangled. Seriously, that bad.
I was devastated. I held it together on stage, trying not to cry. And then I ran into the bathroom, because that's the only place you could be alone. And I just sunk to the floor, and I sobbed. Until they came in and found me, and they're like, we're closing up, you gotta go. But... there's that inner voice, and it told me, you're not done yet. I kept moving forward, and I ended up, shortly after that, discovering YouTube. I put some videos out. They went viral for the time and changed my life. Looking back on it, thank heavens I didn't win America's Got Talent. Like, thank heavens I did not. You're locked into these contracts that are really rough, and I never would have been able contractually to start my YouTube channel.